I'm not a Russian immigrant. I'm a Jewish oleh hadash, okay, oleh. I'm already not new one, okay, but I didn't immigrate to another country. I came back to my old home, okay? And we always knew that we will make aliyah to Israel. It was only a question when and how. I remember when the first time I came to the school, and the most beautiful girl in the class came to me and told, stop hiding, everybody knows that you're Jew. And I was shocked, like, okay, everybody knows that I am what? What does it mean everybody knows that you're a Jew, that you're a criminal, that you're bad, that you're ugly, that you what? So we were very Jewish, very proud of it, but knew that it's not exactly very wanted around. I was studying in high school, Na'ale in Lit Academy program, and then after 3 years you can make a decision, either you come back or you make Aliyah.
Right.
As the majority of the kids, I made Aliyah. But I was not exactly, you know, into it. I remember when I was 15, 1 year before that, my parents came to me and asked me, what do you think about making Aliyah to Israel? Mm-hmm. I was shocked, come on, are you kidding me? This is my place, all my friends are here, all my life is here, I'm not moving to any place, it's a stupid idea. And then they went to Israel for the first time in 1992, you know, for, you know, to go to see. And they came back, they were really pleased by what they saw, and I think they then made a decision that they will make Aliyah somehow. And when came the idea of this program, Na'aleh, that I can go before them, and all the idea of Na'aleh program is that the children, the teenagers go before the children, and they will make the absorption for the whole family afterwards. So I think that they liked the idea very much. I was always very independent, so it was not a problem that, you know, I will go to Israel being 16 years old. My parents trusted me. I was happy by the fact that I can go alone, you know, and without my family. And we did it. And 6 years after, at the week when I finished my army service, all the rest of my family made Aliyah in 1999. And my brother came also by the same program, Na'aleh. We are kind of a big Na'aleh family.